Now that I'm sitting here, 83 years of age, thinking back how 52 years ago I committed myself to spend the rest of my life trying to develop environment controls for humanity, but you did give them the most possible advantage with the least cost. Then I think about all the different kinds of structures we've tried out, coming really great simplicity of this one. At any rate, here I suddenly realize we're doing a very, very great deal with very, very little. The dream is really coming true. Mm.